Detectives from the Ethics and Anti-Corruption Commission are looking for former Murang’a County Governor Mwangi Wa Iria to face charges over the procurement irregularities in a 140 million shilling tender between 2015 and 2016.
Well, EACC detectives sought to arrest the former county boss in Mumias, where he was attending a function with other Azimio leaders, but Wa Iria failed to disembark from the chopper. And as Mary Muoki reports, investigations carried out by EACC found that Wa Iria and seven other officials fraudulently awarded tenders in complete disregard of the arising conflict of interest.
Former Murang’a Governor Mwangi Wa Iria is a wanted man. On Saturday, the Director of Prosecutions approved the prosecution of the former county boss and seven others over irregularly awarding tenders worth 140 million shillings to Top Image Media Consultancy Limited and Value View Limited, contrary to procurement laws in the financial year 2014-2015 and 2015-2016. The seven co-accused are Patrick Kagumu Mukuri, Jane Wanjiru Mbuthia, David Maina Kiama, David Njeri, Jane Waigwe Kimani, Solomon Mutura Kimani, and Peter Muturi Karanja. The DPP has recommended that the eight be charged with a conspiracy to commit an offence of corruption, abuse of office, and unlawful acquisition of public property against the Anti-Corruption and Economic Crimes Act. Other charges preferred against the eight are conflict of interest, dealing with suspect property, and money laundering. However, Mwangi Wa Iria has dismissed the charges as trumped-up allegations meant to intimidate and breach his rights, vowing not to be cowed by the decision of the DPP. He maintains that his administration followed due diligence in awarding the tenders in question.
Walifanya mkutano jana, wakaweka press conference, ati natarajiwa kushikwa, ati kwa sababu mwaka wa 2014, nikuwa mwaka moja kama gavana, sababu nimekuwa miaka 10 huko, ati tulifanya matangazo kwa magazeti na kwa runinga, tukiongelea mambo ya serikali ya ugatuzi, ati na hatukununua hiyo matangazo vizuri. Mimi nawaambia hapa, nikiwa hapa, mimi sitatetemeshwa na hiyo mambo, nitapigana na hiyo na nitaendelea.
Iria, however, was not able to join his fellow leaders at the next leg of their Western tour as they got wind of his imminent arrest when they touched down, prompting him to remain aboard the chopper to avoid arrest. Azimio leaders Eugene Wamalwa and Kalonzo Musyoka castigated the attempted arrest of the former governor and accused the government of political witch hunt.
Na leo tunaanza kuona serikali hii inaanza kutumia vitisho. Sisi tumekuwa na rafiki yetu gavana wa kwanza wa Murang’a, anaitwa Mwangi Wa Iria. Mwangi Wa Iria leo alikuwa amesema anataka akuje Vihiga County aombe na Wakristo wa PAG. Tumepata habari eti wanataka kushika Mwangi Wa Iria,
lakini yale ambayo tumeona kutokana na wale wenye mamlaka sasa hivi is what clearly amounts to abuse of office. Yani unaweza kutumia mamlaka vibaya, wanaleta matisho. Vitisho haviwezi kujenga nchi.
Mary Muoki, Citizen TV.